I have a dream!
Looking ass. SK. S.K. That motherfucker. This is a true story. I fucked Derek Smith's mom. Yeah. Could call the gang, bitch. I mean, check it out. Derek, your mom's a thot. A white privileged bitch that enjoys black cock. You're fugly. A steroid midget that is Tim White ugly.
True.
Back in Michigan State, your sister fucked me.
Yeah.
It was lovely. I put dick up in her tummy.
Boing.
Jizzed on her face. Her reply was yummy.
Yeah.
You're a snitch, a faggot, and a bitch.
What?
See me one-on-one, I whip your ass like a trick.
Hell yeah.
Why you mad? Is it because you got a baby dick? Or is it because your girlfriend let the crew hit? We were live on Snap.
What?
It was just that. Barry got top while I hit her from the back. I was generous, I gave the hoe back. Why you in your feelings? Why you acting like that? When she calls, I don't answer back. Straight the voicemail. I don't need a story tell. Believe you me, I got videos of your mom in every angle. How she moans and how she yells. How she drools and spit to the size of her tick. I mean, for her age, she ain't even half bad. I can last twice as long when she wears a bag. Not to brag, but did I mention she put me in your will and left me half of your father's pension?
Woo!
So stop the bitching. She's like a tailor, how she took some inches in. She got arthritis, but sure she can bend. Yeah, I fucked your mom, even though she a 1 out of 10. I'm sorry, I guess I'm not your friend. Hey, every time I took it out of Derek's mom's butt, she yelled out. Oh my god. Hey, when your sister sucked my dick and I jizzed in her mouth, I yelled out. Oh man. 808 Mafia on the beat, bitch. I am me, huh?